A video accompanying a social media post claims that on burning 10 grams of ghee during yagna, 1 ton of oxygen would be produced. 10 grams simply cannot generate 1 ton or 1000 kilograms of anything in any manner, because this would violate the conservation of laws in physics. A conservation law states that a particular measurable property of an isolated physical system does not change as the system evolves over time. In this case, the property being the mass of ghee, which is only 10 grams, cannot give a product after a reaction which is more than 10 grams. Hence, producing 1 ton oxygen from 10 grams ghee is impossible. An article published by The Hindu also debunks the claim made in the post. By further search on the claim, we came across a Facebook post by Dr. Mahalakshmi Arjunan, a scientist. She explains that ghee, being made of fatty acids, if burned in fire, will consume oxygen and not release oxygen. Hence, the possibility of oxygen being generated does not arise. Since 10 grams of ghee cannot produce 1 ton of oxygen during yagna, this post is fake.
When you come across a piece of news that seems too ridiculous to be true, don't leave things to doubt. Run searches on Google and Yandex and weigh out the true and false of the situation for yourself by looking at the facts. But first of all, before you hit that forward button, pause.